What's up, guys? Lucas and Gaming here. Playing God of War Remastered. This is the third one. I haven't played this game since maybe back on PS3 when it came out. So this is gonna be. I'm gonna go to Spartan. I'm gonna play this and it'll be a whole playthrough. Until one new game's coming out. The hell? What am I doing? It's my PS4 making sounds.
Victory that ended the Great War and brought forth the reign of Mount Olympus. Born from the depths of the underworld, rooted in the River of Souls, our mountain emerged out of the chaos. As it grew, so too did the might of the Olympians. He created a world of peace, a world of prosperity, a world that lives in the shadow and safety of my mountain. A mountain that has come to be the absolute measure of strength and power. Now, on this day, that power is to be tested. The mortal Kratos seeks to destroy all that I have wrought. Brothers, put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite. We will stand together. And I will wipe out this plague. Olympus will prevail.
Sort of titans. Titans.
I bring the destruction of Olympus.
Oh, here we go.
The Titans will fail again.
Let's see if there's something out of play. Oh yeah, the controls are coming back for me. Oh shit. Didn't see you there. Yeah, you're dead.
Thank you.
one.
I cannot move, Kratos.
Yeah. Come on. Yeah. All right. I want the block, okay. Damn it. I keep forgetting that move. Oh yes, you're right. Mount Olympus, magic, green orbs and blue orbs, magic and health, basically. Let's Holy crap. Let's get up here. I'm just gonna open them up, even though I have full health. Come on, open door. There we go. Yeah, fuck that up. Yeah, get wrecked. Oh, my goodness, that was so cool. It's a lever. Okay, grab this. I'm gonna save it. Alright, done. Alright, let's keep going. Yeah. Oh. Still gonna fight this bitch. Oh yeah, wrecked. Oh, pull off. Oh yes. How do you like that, huh? How do you like that? Like that? And I know I was being fucked up there. Let's go. Go down here, and oh. The Heart of Gaia. I had no idea that goes there, but I just did it because I was like thinking, oh, what is the opening there? Let's put it there. Some of the things on this game is hard, but oh, you bitches, get out of here. Yeah, that's right. Alive. Oh, got it. Oh, yeah. Ugh, back up. Another one, are you kidding me?
You challenge me, mortal? God of Olympus?
Poseidon.
A true warrior does not hide, Poseidon! Leave the sea and face me!
You have disrespected the gods for the last time, Kratos! I will leave nothing of you in my wake!
Oh! Come on.
All of Olympus unites against you!
Kratos, jump to my hand!
Damn it. He's like 6 foot tall. Oh, like, come on. How does he be that big? Got 40 hits on him. Come on, let's go. Come on. Like I did before. goddammit.
Atlantis will be avenged!
Go. Punch him. Yes, got him. You're dead now.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
So dead. Flood the hole. Jeez.
Kratos, the death of Zeus is
loosing the floodgate.
Climb to my hand.
Hold on. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it there. Hope you liked this video. I'll be back with more God of War tomorrow or later. I know I'll be trying to put out more videos. So make sure you like and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll talk to you later.